Okay, as expected, I forgot something. One of the most important parts to signing distributors. I forgot to talk about adding information to your story, so posting in your story. So again, I just wanted to touch base on this. You can follow me and you'll see how I post about the business every day in my story and literally just duplicate what I'm doing. It doesn't even need to be intense. So you can literally just upload a picture to Instagram. So say like I took a picture of us today, I uploaded it. You can write on it and you can say, you know, something so simple. Like I used to live paycheck to paycheck. Now, thanks to this business, I no longer have to do that and I get to help other people do the same. And then you can put on the next slide the same picture. You can just add some wording and say, I'm looking for blank girls to join my team this month. Swipe up and message me for info. And then you can reference the application, the milkshake application in your bio, or you can put your phone number and say, text me for info. But I put something in my story every single day. There's never not anything about the business in my story. So always make it specific to you. Sometimes you'll find like those generic, business opportunity like stories where it's like now hiring. You can do those too, but I don't recommend doing those every single day. You want to make it specific to you. So what I do is like whenever I follow a top leader and I like the way their story looks, I'll just screenshot it and then I'll remake it, but add my own words and my own pictures, you know. So hopefully that little tidbit makes sense. If you want to take anything a step further, you can start utilizing TikTok for distributors. TikTok is no rhyme or reason to it. It's just, you can follow me over there and watch what I do, but you never know when a video is going to go viral or when you're going to get people to text you from TikTok. Like it's just a matter of, it's just random. So if you just wanted to do something extra, like I don't think TikTok is duplicatable really. I mean, you can do the same videos I'm doing, but your video could take off and mine couldn't. So it's just another option. So I'm not going to go too much into that. You can play around with TikTok and just kind of have fun with it. I have signed some distributors from TikTok. So that's just another way to do it. But like I said, I'm not going to go too much into that because it's not really duplicatable like everything else I talked about. So I just wanted to add that little extra tidbit. Don't miss that step. That would be number 7 is posting in your story every day about the business. Okay, that's all now. See you later.